Bagay na natutunan natin is that the conclusion ng Panginoon for then thou shalt have okay, prosperous life and becoming a successful person. And, sorry, obeying His words generate us to do good work, good deeds for the Lord. The great love of God towards us, the world, and the commendation for unbelief, sabi sa John 3:21. But the one who practices the truth comes to, okay, thank you, comes to the light, so that it may be plainly evident that his deeds have been done in God. And also it says here, kung ikaw man, kapatid, sumusunod at may takot sa salita ng Panginoon, then you will harvest these riches. First, Chronicles 29:11 says, Thine, O Lord, is the greatness. Nasa Panginoon kasi. All the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty for all that is in the heaven and the earth is Thine. Ang Panginoon po ang may kakayahan to make you successful. Ang Panginoon po ay may-ari ng lahat. Hindi po si Charles Darwin. Right? Ang Panginoon ang may capability to enable you to become the champion. To enable you to become the winner. To enable you to become a blessing to others, right? And enable you to become successful, you need to live in God. So both riches and honor come from of Thee. That's why, kailangan pala natin ang salita talaga ng Panginoon. Because He is the source of what we need. Siya ang kailangan natin, ang salita ng Panginoon. Because this Word of God can move mountains. And the Word of God is able to perform. What will be our reaction to this, kapatid? Are we going to neglect the Word of God? Are we going to disvalue the Word of God? The power that you need is in here. If you want to know the attributes of God, then value the power of God's Word. Sabi nga na sa Jeremiah kanina, it can break what? The rock. Even the hardest rock can break just of the Word of God. And it will not come out void, right? Success is God's promise to those who obey. Sinong nagsabi sa Joshua 1:8? It's God who promised him. And I do believe that Joshua also is keeping the Word of God. So that's why we need to keep the Word of God in order for us to become powerful and successful in every endeavor. We are not afraid because we have our God. And He said in His Word, His promises to make you prosperous and successful. Let us pray. Gracious Lord and Heavenly Father, thank you for your reminders, Lord. Thank you for your people that